The land, the land, the bleeding land, who died on Calvary. It is the blood that maketh an atonement for the soul. It is the blood of Jesus Christ, his Son, which cleanseth us from all sin, in whom we have redemption through his blood, the forgiveness of sins according to the riches of his grace.